Welcome, everyone, to the Ultimate Doom. I'm your host, Gaming with MJ, bringing guys some Doom content. I'm so excited to bring Doom, because it doesn't like Doom. So, I'm doing some pre-record videos today. I just hope I can remember. So I mean, to use a controller for this game better than a keyboard since I'm kind of... I'm gonna do this episode full just because if I got time. If not, just gonna wait till tomorrow. Yes, I got a doctor's appointment tomorrow because I'm doing this late. I shouldn't even be up this late doing this. I'm basically using my Xbox One Wire controller to play this. Let's exit. Achievement. A first achievement, that is. This episode shouldn't take us too long complete, to be fair and honest, with all my viewers out there, the true viewers and stuff, stuck around me on my old channel. I'm gonna be on later. Let's head to the red door. I hate breathing, I wonder where it could be coming from. Well. one sequence right now. Now I'm only going to be doing this sequence I know of. Got one of them. So it's time to bring out the Chainsaw Massacre. I'm just kidding. Let's exit. Oh yeah, let me save my game right quick. I heard something. Let's get the yellow key. Now I'm gonna want to be honest about this. I'm not going back to secret levels. I mean, the quicker I can get through this game, the quicker. No, this is so irritating. Alright, we tried the keyboard. That's more like it. So looks like I'm pulling all nighter. We got ourselves a demon. We have a demon. This is the secret exit, but I'm only going to point that to you. Not going to go through it. I get my bearings in. Try a speed run to them. I'm not gonna be doing too much or anything. So I'll make sure I got enough health and armor. Let's go to the blue door now. Thank you. The only thing before we exit. Do I make sure it's not enemies in front? Let's see it any further. There's one. I'll be careful here. Nope, I didn't get in time. We'll just forget about it. Let's continue. I'm very excited being this game, though. I mean, one of my favorite first-person shooter games. You die, thank you. Gum is a double kill. Let's get out of here. After I take care of him. Well, I'm almost into episode one, guys. I get to bed soon, guys. I can't be up on that making these videos. I don't mind making videos, yes, that's easy. Me waking up is the hard part. When I stay up late. It's almost tomorrow. Unfortunately, I'm in a little trouble sleeping, so hey, why not take a little make some videos? Enjoy pre-recorded parts. Maybe when my new chest screen off, dudes upload and stuff. I Let me do noob alongside the set. First drive. Oh yeah, we're supposed to come this way, okay. Now we got to do something. Now we're gonna go see the blue door. Ella, where'd you come from? Ah, a full map. But a full map will come definitely in handy. Now back where we started. Lucky that is over here. Hey Spectre, how are you? I don't want to just lie on my... I need teeth clean. That's just game, that's just great. I'm using a chainsaw on this level. Me and my friends on my YouTube channel see. Any former friends of mine, if you recognize them, block to report some of these guys, I'll get me up and stuff, cause I'm gonna move on away from that. I'll take that. Let's just say I'm playing the sneak attack. I have no clue what my computer is doing this. doing something weird again. But that was Central Processing, well, almost the fire level guide of episode 1. So we're just gonna shoot the enemies as we go. Yeah, I like all the Doom games so far, including Doom 2016. Also, we got a game by channel, Gaming with MJ. That took damn bout. No, just ignore the bad guys. No, that's the SIO doors. Oh, it says so. Alright, final level. Thank you. We're not. And we got the bass is the Baron. Once you beat the big badasses and clear out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your big fat reward and ticket to home? What the hell is it? It's not supposed to be in this way. It seems like rotten meat, but it looks like you're in the lost demo space. Looks like you're unstuck on the shores of hell. When it says it's through its sequel. On the way through the new season's play, the shores of hell ends the amazing sequel, Inferno. And that does it, guys, so episode one. This has a gaming with MJP. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Now, guys, Gaming with MJP. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day. You guys, I see you. Peace out.